ayike bahlali empilweni la ngaphandle sidlula entweni ezingafani sidlula ebunzimeni obungafanani and sikhula phansi kobunzima obungafanani uthi uyofika kuyiminyaka mhlambe engu-20 ufrom ukhula vele ukhula phansi kobunzima you understand and uthi ufika kuleso stage sama-20s usuvele wena uhlumezekile already and when you meet with other people they expect to see the goodness of you kanti wena already you are messed up umestapheke ukhula lapha emuva wahlumezeka and usihlumezeka ngendlela esingafani that's the thing ekumele si-understand singabantu ukuthi khona ukuthi ekuhlukumezekeni komunye uhlukumezeka engqondweni wathi mesihlukumezeka omunye awuhlukumezeka enhliziyweni sihlukumezeka ngendlela ezingafanani so iyonto ekumele umuntu ayi-understande leyo ngomunye umuntu why ngikhuluma kanjalo ngikhuluma kanjena ngoba uKelly Khumalo uyasho ukuthi she keep losing friends empilweni yakhe I think naye she's having something in her and unalonto mhlawumbe yokungasathandi ukuba nabantu yokungasathandi ukubona abantu engathi ungahlala uwedwa leyo angani mangayibiza ngithi i-bipolar or kuyini ngoba vele phela udisturbekile engqondweni soke lapho bahlali mani ngize nale ndaba ukuthi ngisho ukuthi kahle hle isombululo kule nkinga kungaba yini mhlawumbe engasikusize ukuthi uthole ukwelulekwa ngokwengqondo monale nkinga ifana nale nabahlali ngicela ungakhohlwa-ke mhlali ukuthi usubscribe ulike ungifollowe wenze konke nje okuhle okufanele mhlali ngiyabonga njoba bengisho-ke bahlali izimo ezifana nalezi omunye nomunye angeke asi-understanda but sidinga umuntu oyitrainele loo nto wayifundela wakhona umuntu okumrida embekile ukuthi kahle hle inkinga yalo muntu ikuphi so kuba nabantu vele abatrainelwe izinto ezifana nalezo ukuthi akhone ukuthi amsize umuntu ngenkinga efana naleyo ngoba ungathothi mhlawumbe wena udistebheke engqondweni so usunalento ukuthi awusafuni ukuba nomuntu around wena ukholela ukutheni nje fanele ube yi-one ungabi namuntu and I don't wanna lie to y'all bahlali ngibile nami esimeni esifana naleso and I'm still working on it isikhathi esikhulu mina ngithanda ukuyihlalela yi-one engathi I feel like ma ngingedwa that's when ngikhona ukucabanga cause uma kunomuntu uzoleke ngikhulumisa ngingakhona ukuthi ngisebenzise umqondo wami ngendlela engifuna ukusebenzisa ngakhona so lokho I think akukho right ngoba kumele phela ube empilweni u-interacte nabanye abantu ube nabanye abantu not ukuthi wena sizohlala nje uwedwa uzohlala nje wena umuntu nje ohlala yedwa ejulile ngenhliziyo akufunakali phela ucabanga kakhulu so-ke manjena-ke empilweni ikhonto efana naleyo I think iyanange-30 zokudistebheka mhlawumbe uhluthuke udistebheke uze kuyokozwela ukuthi ayi yabo manje sengi-right sengi-right and I don't need anybody next to me I don't need even a family member I don't need even a friend angi-right nje ngiyi-one we understand so iyenzeka into efana naleyo ikhozwa yini mhlawumbe izimo zama-relationship oke waba kuwona wahlumezeka or mhlawumbe isandla indlela okhule ngayo i-environment okhule kuyona isandla esikhulisile kanti mhlawumbe ubuhlumezeka but uleke ukufihlile ngaphakathi kuwena kanti le nto the more uyifihlile ngaphakathi the more ukhula naye iyakhula ngaphakathi kuwena ukhula une-anger ela ngaphakathi kuwena so this thing iyakhonthi ithi eze ukhula ugcina usuwumuntu oseba ne-bipolar engathi ufuna ukuhlala ehleli eyi-one engasabafuna abantu or uthotha umuntu nje wavula umlomo ukhuluma naye yena useyithatha le nto uyayijika manje useyenza ukuthi o uchaza ukuthi methi kanti lo muntu mhlambe engachazi kanjalo but just because lo muntu udisturbekile and wena ngeke uze umbone wena uzomthatha ngokuthi ukuthi nokuthi kanti no it's not that unenkinga ekhona deep yena ngaphakathi mhlambe emdlawe ngaphakathi mhlambe wabulala impukani manje kunzima ukukhuluma lento iyamudla ngaphakathi obviously into enjalo la ngaphakathi kwena ngiyaphela izohlala isilonda and izoleke ikusebenza ngaphakathi and uyazi mona into ekusebenza ngaphakathi vele ukuthula awukutholi ukuthula ngaphakathi kwakho awukutholi uhleze vele unomsindo ungafune into nje eyenzakala phambi kwakhe eduze kwakho so iyadinga into efana naleyo ukuthi ke ukuthole ukwelulekeka ngokwengqondo ukuthole ukukhuluma nomuntu ozokululeka ngokomqondo I think abaningi abayenza leyo nto ke ilaba ike kuthiwe ke ama therapist ke ngaphandle ke mongazitholela umuntu wase ekhaya or no not wasekhaya umuntu nje ofuna uku open up kuyena ukhulume naye umvule isifuba sakho sonke but omaziyo futhi ukuthi uyamthemba lona uyamthanda ngeke akwenzele phansi because these days awusathembi mngani awusathembi family awusathembi lutho it's better uthole lowo muntu ozokwazi ukuthi lona ngiyamthemba ungofana naye or lona ngiyamthemba i-therapist ayinayo right ukukhipha iy'ndaba zakho so mongayohlala phansi naye uyitshele iy'ndaba zakho izinto odlulile kuzona izinto ozenzile ngoba ye ama-therapist mengakavulwa iy'fuba zikuningi okungaphuma lapha kuningi ngiyanitshela soke bahlali injalo-ke nje bento-ke bengithi ngichazela yona ukuthi okunye kuyenziwa umzwangedwa wakho ukuthi unento ekudlawo ngaphakathi okunye-ke kube yikona-ke mhlambe i-environment okhule kuyona or isandla okhule ngaphansi kwaso mhlambe wahlumezeka le enga okhula nayo-ke obviously kuzoba njalo so okunye kuphinde mhlawumbe ungena kuma-relationship ushawe uya-understanda nje uzuthi waba right so ningi into ezikhoza leyo nto-ke yokuthi ulahlekelwa abangani ngoba wena nje awusakholelwa kulutho awusafuni lutho eduze kwakho uzibona ukuthi engasifanele ube wedwa ube yiphi impilo yakho so into enjalo-ke ziyayona ukuthi ube nabangani so ukheli Khumalo ngiyam-understanda shemi bapho adlula khona ukuthi eyi kushubile kumbi uluza abangani how can you lose abangani empilweni no hlala nokuwena phansi uzibuze ukuthi kanjani ngiluza abangani kushuthi khona le enga enginayo yini engayani uyabhulishwa maybe ubhulishwa ngani wenzeni yini lobhulishwa ngayo ezozi ikwenze ube toxic ake bahlali ngiyaqeda-ke ke lapha ngicela-ke ke ningakhohlwa ukungisubscribe-ela nokungifollowa nokungilekhelela mina ngiyanithanda ngenithanda kulini